Hey guys, it's Incetic back with Amp 2, and I guess I can't stop breaking these legend challenges now that I've conquered them, so this is some more stuff that I've learned about the Millicent 1 legend challenge, and anyone who has struggled with this challenge for however long will pass it once I am done helping you. So anyways, what you're seeing here is the minimum big errand ollie I think is possible to beat the challenge with. This is one of those challenges that does kind of gate you with some of the stats if you've for some reason put absolutely no points into big air and ollie and somehow gotten to rank one. Then I don't know what to say, but you can see kind of the minimum here that I'm going to be able to do. And another thing I'm going to say is, for this first house jump, I know I said to push back a little bit. That was personally helping me, but in the recording of this footage, I found that more often I could just jump at the house, not try to correct my position in the air, and still make it just fine. So if holding back is giving you trouble, try doing nothing. And another thing I'm going to show off is, if you're having trouble with this stall bounce, is to lean yourself back. If you've got part of your board that's tilted up, you'll be able to stall bounce a lot easier. However, I found that leaning back makes it easier than trying to lean forward and having the back of the board be what's up in the air. So leaning back and having the front of the board be higher up in the air makes it easier to do the stall bounce. And I think the stall bounce method is something to try if you're absolutely getting stuck on these grinds. So here's the same character, but with all my board stats put into big air and ollie to make those a little better. And really, the big air and ollie just helps with some of the jumps. Like you'll see, getting onto this house is just automatically easier. You saw with the lower stats, I barely could get on the house in the first place. And now, since we're stall bouncing and not getting a lot of grind points, I've got to trick a little bit beforehand, but so what. This jump is still tough, but I'd recommend kind of going at it more from the left side a bit. And so yeah, as you see, leaning back a bit makes the stall bounce a lot easier, especially on this second power line that I said you couldn't repeatedly stall bounce on. Leaning back means you actually can, and so you can basically stall bounce your way down that rail and skip that too. And then if you're on the fourth rail, basically after it flattens out for a little bit at the next pole and it starts going downhill again, that's when you want to turn over and jump. So yeah, just some more things I learned about the Millicent 1 Legend Challenge. If anyone needs any more help, let me know, and I'll try and look for even more stuff to show off. Bye.